filed a federal lawsuit against the Worth County Sheriff's Office. This comes after a controversial drug search at the school and students in April. WALB News 10's Raisa Buckle spoke to one parent who helped organize the lawsuit.
Jonathan Luke and his 15-year-old son are not part of this lawsuit, but he said his son was one of the many students who feel their 4th and 14th Amendment rights were violated during that controversial drug search.
It's about showing these kids that no matter who you are, if you do wrong, there are punishments for your actions.
Worth County parent Jonathan Luke is talking about Sheriff Jeff Hobby, who is the target of a federal lawsuit. Luke said he thinks his 15-year-old son was treated like a criminal.
And treated worse, in my opinion, going down searching for track marks between toes, emptying his wallet.
Luke also said his son was one of the nearly 900 students searched for drugs by sheriff deputies in April at the high school.
I've heard from other parents that they're sending their kids to counseling because they felt sexually traumatized.
He called an Atlanta attorney to represent the students the following Monday after the search. Lawyers for the Southern Center for Human Rights are representing the students and the 9 families who filed the lawsuit.
To vindicate the rights of these children who were violated physically, who were so affected by the searches that they were subject to, that they felt humiliated and embarrassed.
The lawsuit claims the deputies conducted the search without individualized suspicion.
The 4th Amendment requires individualized suspicion before a police officer would be able to touch the child.
The lawsuit also claims Sheriff Hobby had a target list with 13 students suspected of having drugs. Luke said his son isn't one of the students in the lawsuit, but he said those 9 families who filed that lawsuit will be representing the entire school, including his son.
I hope Jeff learns a lesson. I hope he realizes that he overstepped his bounds, and I would like a formal written apology to the students of the Worth County as well.
In the lawsuit, the defendants are seeking compensatory and punitive damages. Luke said he wants Sheriff Jeff Hobby replaced. We reached out to Sheriff, but he did not have a comment. He told us an attorney out of Thomasville will be representing him.